and then he does Rebel Uptown Funky Comedy Night right here every Wednesday. He's one of my best friends, man. Give it up for my boy, Jamar Ho!
What up, what up, what up? Clap it up for your host, Animal, DJ J Still. Animal's a fucking flexible motherfucker. You guys see that shit? Crawling on stage. He was backstage putting knee pads on, being gay. I'm like, the fuck are you doing? You'll see, bro. You'll see. I'm like, all right. Appreciate y'all coming out. Albuquerque. All right, all right. I was like checking where like folks are from though. Who graduated from Highland? Fine, okay. Stay out of this area. Stay out of this area. Don't go another area. Okay. I'm gonna move. You guys hear her? All that bass come out of her? There's a lot of bass I heard throat. Yeah! I was like, fuck. Go ahead and transition. El Dorado. She's drunk. Don't listen. Just, my bad. All right. All right. Albuquerque. I love Albuquerque. I love Albuquerque. I tried to move away from Albuquerque. I ended up moving back because the food is so damn good here. And we don't give a fuck about shit out here because people get killed and nope. All right. Where'd you graduate from? Well, first question, did you graduate? Where from? Where? Sawmill. Okay, all right, I'm not gonna follow up on that. All right. She's fucked up. Yo, folks in Albuquerque don't give a fuck about nothing, though. Like, we will go to a restaurant someone just got killed in front of, and we still eat there. Modelo stays packed. Like, I know some people who've been stabbed in front. They're just, where's my pozole, bro? Fuck. Pozole. Yeah. Yo, I've been out here a minute. No, because, okay, and this is when I knew, like, because I ain't from here, but this is when I knew I'm a true Pequeño. It's because someone got stabbed in front of me at a taco truck and I didn't move because I'm like, I'm hungry. My girl sent me out and she's like, get us tacos. I'm like, all right. And like, I saw it happen. The dude falls down. I'm just like, what the fuck? Like, I can't show up empty handed. I can't tell my girl just like, yo, look, check this out. I was about to get us food. Someone got stabbed. She's not gonna believe that the shit. You're like, all right, which bitch are you fucking? Like, who is it? Just like, that's not true. No, I'm like, dude took forever to fucking die though. I was mad at that shit. I'm like, yo, I've seen CSI stab and drag. Like, get them the fuck out the way. This is when I knew I was from here though. I stepped over him. It's like, I'm gonna get me some tacos. Look at the number 7. Just bleeding on my The real reason why I couldn't move is because I got someone pregnant here. Y'all are hella fertile in Albuquerque. I can smell it. Some of y'all are ovulating right now. I'm just saying. Highland, I see you. I got someone pregnant, so I'm stuck here. I'm fucking stuck. She tried to get me. And you know what? I tried to do the right thing. I married her. I took her last name. Ladies, I'm for y'all. What's up? I'll be a Gonzalez real quick. Some of y'all down to fuck. Oh my God, this is gonna be a good night. I took her last name. You wanna know what though? I found out that wasn't her last name. She kept her ex-husband's last name. And she divorced him. But she got, but she had to keep it for the military benefits. Cause she's a hustler. Yeah, what? You fucking airman? What are you like? Yeah. I'll show you my dog tags right now. What's up? Okay, a tracker for life. All right. Is this your girl? He's like, oh, I'm trying, you know. Just, all right. I see you. Yeah, I took her last name. Is her ex-husband's son? But she had kept it for the military benefits. You know what I did? I went ahead and I kept that last name because I also wanted his military benefits. Because I'm a hustler too, damn it. I'm out here walking around with a grown man's last name. I'm like, shit. Yeah. Fuck. But the divorce got messy. You know why I left her though? Because she's a fucking liar. She told me she had freckles after 2 years of marriage, found out that they were blackheads. Shit is gross. You can't commit to that shit. She was like, how big are your pores, bitch? Mm-mm. During like the whole custody battle, like during like the divorce, we had a big custody battle. My daughter's school broke out like this big head lice issue. And my daughter's freaking out. She comes to me. She's like, Daddy, I don't know what this is. Head lice, I'm trying to tell her. Sometimes you have to shave the person bald to fix this issue, all right? And she freaks out even more. She's like, Daddy, mommy's boyfriend is bald. I'm like, oh, shit. Listen, mommy's boyfriend has head lice. Tell the lawyer. I got 50-50 custody out that shit. Yeah. Yeah, man. It's a whole new year, though. You know what? I'm trying some new shit in 2023. Y'all some try some new shit? Because I see some girls out here who don't suck dick. I'm just saying. Just try something new. Yeah. What I did, I... You suck dick? You cheering hella hard. Why are you raising your hand, bro? What's up? He's just, put your hand down. What you doing? You got a thick ass beard. Like, you can't be sucking dick. Like, what you doing? You're like, nah. You're gonna. Fine. You know, don't even look at me anymore. But no, like, you know what? In 2023, I tried hot yoga for the first time. Yeah, okay. All right. I see y'all. I got kicked out. Just. It's my first and last time. Like, I don't know what y'all call him, like the master or the sensei. I don't know. This fucking guy leading the whole class, he's telling everybody, look inward. I'm like, all right. And now he's telling it, but he keeps saying this shit. Look inward. Now he's standing next to me. Look inward. I snapped right in the middle of yoga. I choked the shit out of this guy. I was like, you call me inward one more time, I'm going to kick your ass. He was like, no, look within thyself. I was like, oh, shit. Everyone's staring at me just like right now. Yeah. I dropped him. Like, look, I'm sorry. I thought you were calling me N-word. I'm sorry. Like, look, man. My bad. I put him down. He walked away. These niggas are crazy. And then I kicked his ass. I was like, fuck that guy. Some of y'all aren't laughing because y'all say nigga. I see you back there. Guilty. But no, no. Hey, you know what? Main thing that I like about Albuquerque, though, is like the road rage battles. That shit is awesome. No? Yes? You're just, I got caught up in some road rage like this. And you know what? Like the only time I've ever seen this in Albuquerque, I'm driving down I-25. This dude cuts me off. I'm talking to my mom on the phone. And the guy cuts me off. I'm like, you motherfucker. And she's like, what? What happened? I'm like, nah, this dude cut me off. It's all good. But I hate that shit. So I get next to the guy. I just wanted him to know, like, you fucked up. I just get next to him. I speed up. I look at him. I give him the universal sign for you fucked up. Just throw your hands up. You throw your hands up. Just, yeah. And he flipped me off. I'm like, oh, shit. So I give it back to him. I've only ever seen this in Albuquerque. I'm driving, talking to my mom on the phone. This dude does this. And then he throws it at me. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, Mom, it just got serious. I gotta let you go. I'm like, I'm sorry, I gotta hang up. What the fuck is this? I'm analyzing this shit. I'm like, all right, like he just like jacked off on my fucking window. I'm like, look, like he gave me two pumps. I'm assuming three pumps will be worse. I'm like, all right, that's cool. We're heading to Santa Fe. We're still driving down I-25. I'm like, but it made me mad because that just means he didn't take the time out of his day to give me that third pump. I'm like, I'm worth three pumps. Thank you. Yo, I'm fucking her later. Thank you. Yeah, okay. Yes. About to get past all them cheeks. You finna find out. Just. But yeah, like, I'm just like, I'm a three pump type dude. So, like, I'm just like, all right, you know what? Like, so I gave it back to him. Two pumps, just to let him know you ain't worth it. I made eye contact, just to let him know I'm about that life. And I did it, and I threw it. And I said, you ain't worth it, and I threw it, but I think he saw I want it because he blew me a kiss and then left. I'm like, the fuck? There's a man in Santa Fe right now thinking that I want to jerk him off, and it ain't true. It's probably homeboy with the beard. Hey, I'm going to let y'all go, though. My name is Jamar Hall. Y'all have a good night. Put your hands together for your host.